Here I have a drum loop in Logic, and I'm running it through Microcosm. Variation is built into each Microcosm preset so that running the same sound through it a couple times may create different results. With that said, I'm going to record a few takes while adjusting some of Microcosm's settings. And now that I've recorded a few takes, I'm going to select different sections of them to build a composition. Finally, here it is in the context of the song.